All right, really quick run, Friday, TJIF, really quick run of the Granite. Running on 4S with a 2050 KV and a 130 amp ESC on some bullshit ass lockup Duratrax tires. Supposed to be belted, but no grip whatsoever on the road. But we're gonna go ahead and just get a really quick 2 minute run in. I do have a GPS in here, but let's just see what happens. 2 minute run. Here comes the car. Nice little pink light session. We got some satellites here. We got 9. So let's track. Let's start. Let's see what kind of.
Why does it say stop?
It'll stop when I hit the button. It'll stop. Let's just see. I'm gonna get a pull in real quick.
Whoa. Nice.
Okay. That wasn't supposed to happen. Sheesh. Like something about something, right? I wanted my GPS so long. Something's hitting. Stop. Read. 40 miles an hour. 3 house wins. Not bad. Alright, this is the last one. We can go take our ass in the house.
Yes.
Something right. I don't know what that sound is. Something's rubbing. Can't see anything.
Not bad. Woo! Smrack!
Shake it up, I don't know what did. You think it's dead?
I don't know, Kimfo.
It's crying.
The paint got knocked off. I'm kidding. The water. Hey! Really?
I tough, baby.
Oh, ARRMA tough, huh?
That ain't ARRMA.
ARRMA tough, huh?
Grab it.
Oh, you want me to?
That's my GPS. Up.
Grab that GPS. I just want to be out here for the longest. You guys get around the
answer. This shit is fun to drive on 75%. Bad.